Now we go on to the championship final. 10th best cat. The Sphinx. Look at the roundness in the abdomen. I can't feel the cat, but I can just tell it has that sort of sheen to it. I like the placement and the size of the ears. This is my 10th best cat. 9th best cat goes to this ragdoll. Look at those ears. The triangle shape, the modified wedge on this head. You can see the breadth to the muzzle. The eye color is really vibrant. Of course, it's on a blue background, but it also has great oval eyes. This is my 9th best cat. 8th best cat is this adorable little exotic. You can see that the body on this male is short and cobby. It looks like the legs are got some great substance to it. Beautiful eye color. This is my 8th best cat. 7th best cat is this lovely little girl here. Look at the markings on her. They just are remarkable in that they're kind of fun. Look at the ears. The ears are small. The tips of the ears are rounded. She's nicely presented. This is my 7th best cat. 6th best cat is, look at the expression and the ears. This cat looks like it's really nicely put together. The boning on it looks substantial. I really like how the chin fits into the roundness of its head. This is my 6th best cat. 5th best cat is this ragdoll. You can see the nice profile to this gal. Excuse me, to this male. Beautiful coat. Looks like it has a nice undercoat and that it's has a good silkiness to it. Lovely ear size. This is my 5th best cat. Whoa, 3rd best cat is this Abyssinian. We somehow missed 4th somewhere. I'll fix that. No, I'm not going to fix it. Blue Abyssinian. Look at the warmth of the undercoat. Great ears. Great eye shape. Very nicely balanced cat. That's my 3rd best cat. My 4th best cat is this American Shorthair. Nicely balanced. The cat looks like it all belongs in one piece. This is my 4th best cat. 2nd best cat is this exotic. Look at this little guy here. I love how his ears are rounded, his eyes are rounded, and you can clearly see that that chin really fits into the roundness of his head. He is my 2nd best cat. My best cat is this exotic. The eye color is really, really strong. You've got nice ear top head on this little guy. He's got lovely markings from what we can see on the front. He is my best cat.